Hello guys, this is going to be a startup test on my gaming desktop, seeing how fast it can basically boot into Windows 8 from a cold boot standpoint. And we are done.